I can't believe we're doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces when we come back?
Yes. What did you need?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more likely there's still some amount of power here.
We have to go back. We can't leave Girdwin.
We barely made it out alive.
What was that thing, anyway?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go.
It's a good idea.
The lock would be the end of all of us. We keep moving forward and make it. We will.
Where'd you come from?
Stay there and die with her? She refused to go on. We didn't have a choice. Agreed. We all stay together. Sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped.
What did you need?
Wait. I know you.
Guard might All get right nervous. Then. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
It's good that...
No,
I'm afraid...
Excellent.
The Jarl has put out a bounty to...
No, and before you ask, I'm just protecting Breiling's investment. She's already come down hard on us for...
You could...
In exchange, I'm...
You're doing...
I'm sure she'll be angry. Brace yourself.
Until next time.
Honor to you, my Thane.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
You're in Winterhold. My pa says people like you are the reason no one
lives here. My job is to serve the Jarl.
I'll sell just about anything. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Good day.
Wait. I know you.
You survived. Let's hope it's as powerful as the Sijic's. Look, Fee. Ankano's power is... I hope your trip to Labyrinthium was... I'll be right behind you.
Thank you.
don't know what you're up to. You think I can't destroy you? The power to unmake the world at my fingertips. And you think you can do anything about it? I am beyond your pathetic attempts at magic. You cannot touch me. Enough! Still you persist? Very well. Come then. See what I can do now.
I'm working.
You mean...
But...
It may...
I wonder if perhaps you could assist with... It's just... But the imp... Just... 10 of them should be enough
yes?
for me to get a better understanding of how they were... That's all I need, all right?
I knew you could do it. I don't know. I have no idea what to do.
Yes? What did you need?
We knew you would succeed. Your victory here justifies our belief in you. You have proven yourself more than worthy to guide the College of Winterhold. A great many things obscured to you are quite clear to us. We have long believed you would prevail. The Eye has grown unstable. It cannot remain here, or else it may destroy your college and this world. It must be secured. Onkano's actions prove that the world is not ready for such a thing. We shall safeguard it, for now. You now have the opportunity to maintain your college and carry on with your lives. You have our gratitude, Archmage.
Yes? What did you need?
Now what's going on?
Yes? What did you need?
You've done it. The college is safe again thanks to your work. I knew you had it in you. I dare say the Psijiks are right. There's no one more deserving to be Archmage, in my opinion. Here, consider these yours, and the Archmage's quarters as well. I shall be here for advice, should you need me. I can certainly share a bit of what I know. Spells and incantations, for those with the talent to cast them. All right, then.
Yes? What did you need?
Come in, come in. I was just about to take a break.
How much? For that price? How much? For that price? How much? For that price? Shoot. 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 How much? For that price, 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 sure.
Yes? What do you need?
Fight well. What do you want?
I'm a little... You look like an adventure... Most people... If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corpulus. He can fill you
Wait.
In any of the latest...
I know you... All right, then.
When the storm... Take a look. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests.
Something?
Wait, I know you.
You
have committed crimes against...
Everything here appears to be in order.
Get away from
me. You can move along now.
It's bad they executed Rogvi. Before we got here.
Word is, the College of Mages is back to normal.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Happened.
Lady Aiden.